There. My name is Vikas, and in this video we will learn how to use OCR agent by Agenti to extract text from images and PDFs. So once you have logged in your account, just go to agent page, then click on the new agent button, and you will see the product list here and some sample agents as well here. So just go to the products page, then click on the get it button on the OCR agent. And a new OCR agent will be created in your account with some sample images in the input for testing, and you can add as many URL here to extract text from images. Once the job has been completed, you can see the output here, and you can also export it in CSV or JSON format. In this example, we have some images hosted on our GitHub repository. These are PNG, GIF, JPG, PNG and TIFF images. So there are no need to upload the documents or the image in Agenti. You can, if you have your server and have images hosted there, you can just enter their URLs here. You can add as many number of URL here and just click on the start button to start the agent. Alternatively, you can also use the bucket options to upload the documents here. Just go to the buckets option, click on the new bucket, name it vector region. Right now we have our data center in US East 1 only. Now click on the add documents and add your image and PDF files here which needs to be OCR'd. For example, I have some OCR image for testing. So let's say I have these two images. I will select files here, then click on the start upload button, and it will take few seconds and these documents will be uploaded. Then go back to the OCR agent. Click on the OCR agent, go to the input setting, change the input type and select a bucket, and then select that bucket and click on the save button. Once you have selected that bucket, just hit the start button to OCR the images, all images on that bucket.